I was the lady that made that video for success, and at this particular spot,
you will ask to be compensated. Yes. How many percentage would you like to get?
Well, I was not really talking about having sharing percentage with them. I was not really saying I'll get 30-70, 40-60, or 50-50. I just want them to just show a little appreciation. Like, okay, if you actually make 5 million naira, at least 1 million naira should not be enough for someone that make this whole thing happen. For someone that make this whole story go viral, like 1 million naira is not really enough, according to people. So I think since this video has been going viral, I think they should be supposed to show sign of appreciation. You understand? I know they are my neighbor, but I know when it comes to money, people change. People change everything. I just want them to just show a little appreciation. Like, okay, if you actually make 5 million naira, at least 1 million naira should not be enough for someone that make this whole thing happen. For someone that make this whole story go viral, like 1 million naira is not really enough, according to people. So I think since this video has been going viral, I think they should be supposed to show sign of appreciation.
What would you like to tell the public to help you with?
Well, according to the local government chairman, he said he's going to give me a job. So I'm still waiting. I'm a graduate, so if there's anything I want, it's a job. You understand? If there's anything I want to be a job, a very nice government job, for that matter. So at least I'll still have something to depend on, since I don't need to depend on the family or man. Because I didn't do this whole thing to bring money for.